Okay, guys, this is Shapiro Acid, and I'm here by today to show you the theorem of how to do a build roll. So today we are going to talk about a build roll theorem, how you are going to make money by build roll. And this is your first time, it's your guy Shapiro Acid. Search for Shapiro Acid and you find all my videos. I make video about how to make money online. So not to waste much time, you go into the video straight up. But before we go into the video, I'll kindly encourage you to subscribe. So let's start the video, not wasting much time. So today we are going to search for www.medium.com. That's what we are going to use to do the video. So you type www.medium.com. Now when you type it, this is how it will come. Now I'm having account already, so if I log in, this is how it will appear. So for the people who are not having account yet, you are going to, when you log into the www.medium.com, it will show you how to create an account. So you just log in into your various details and the account will be created. So if you create it, your account will look like what you are seeing on the screen now. This is how your medium.com account will be like. And this video, before I forget, I'll tell you what we will do on the way. So this is the first place you have to open. Now if you open here, now we are going to our profile. So I'll click on my profile where your picture is. So you click on your picture, then you go to what, write a story. Click on write a story, then wait for it to load. Okay, now they say the title. So we are going to give a title to our story. Not forgetting, we are talking about a build-a-roll review. So I'm going to write build-a-roll review. Now, in this video, what will happen is that my friend Daniel will come and explain to you better how he did it and he make the money. Yeah, actually, I've not make the money yet. Now, before I'm on the process doing it. So on the way, he will come and continue with you and show you how to make this money. So I'm just helping you on how to create a Medium account and how to go to, create what's the name, google art.com. so I'm going to show you all those things and my friend Daniel will come and continue with the rest. So just hold on and hold tight and watch the video. And before I forget to, I'm just writing the title of the video. Yeah, so before I forget to, you need a small amount of money to do what we call the build the roll. And the build the roll too, I will show you how to create a website. Or Daniel, my friend Daniel, will come and show you how to create a website at the end. Yeah, he will show you at the end of the video. So don't forget, you show at the end of the video. But don't forget, you need an amount of money to do this. So when you don't have money, then what you do is just keep this video and go and watch my other videos that are free. And when you made the money and come to this video, yeah, because this video you have to input some small amount of money and before you will do anything else. So this is the title I'm giving to my build-a-roll account. So you can see that I say build-a-roll review, a real review from someone who has used it. So it's a build-a-roll account. It's a account that they have many applications that they use. Now from here you have to bring a build-a-roll picture, a picture of a build-a-roll for people to know that okay, this the program I'm talking about. So what you do is that you just go to Google. So click on new tab, you go to Google, then you search build-a-roll. So let me write it, build-a-roll. Okay, build-a-roll. Okay, then you search it. So you can even write build-a-roll logos. So from here, then you go to the images. And you can see that we have many of images here. So you choose the one you like most. You click on the one you like most. So you maybe click on this one. Let's choose this one. You click on it, then you download the image. Okay. So you save the image. So let's wait for the pop-up menu to come. So I'll show you how we do it. Okay, so that means we are going to save our image here. So we click on save. So our image has been saved. So now you go back to our medium.com and I'm coming to show you how to insert the picture here. Now what you are going to do is that after the heading, you click on the plus sign, then you click on the camera, what shows that like camera. You click on it. Okay, so wait for it to open, then you look for where you have put the picture. Okay. So you can see that our picture, build-a-roll picture is there. So you open it. So after opening it, okay, this is how it looks like. So this is how you can even click on add test. So you click on it and click on add test, then you can add your test. So let's write build the raw. Let's write, I'm coming. Okay, build the raw review. So I'm going to write, let me see. Okay. I'm going to write it here. And not forgetting to my friend Daniel. Daniel, who's also a YouTuber, I've been on YouTube, I've been doing how to make money online videos on YouTube, will come and continue with you and show you how to end it, because he has been there and he's my senior man. He has been there here, he knows everything. Oh no, sorry, I'm doing a mistake. It's not .com. Let's clean it and write a review. He has been there and he knows much thing about this. So he come and continue and show you how to make this money. So I encourage all of you to follow up, and by the end of this month, you're all going to make the same amount of money that he made, or you're going to make more than what he even made. Now, so not to waste much time, let me go to my friend I'm talking about, his page, and let me show you what he did to make this money. Now, Bidero is having a lot of product that you have to or you need to promote. So I'm coming, let me show you. So let's type www.danielhosler.com. So when you type it, you can see that it have come already. That's his website. So you can go and check his account on YouTube, danielhosler.com. He have a lot of videos there, interesting videos, how to make money online. We have it there, so you can even watch some of his videos to know more about this. Okay, so this is what he created. So you can see that now on his page here, you can see that he's creating about a software called I don't even know the name of the software, but he's creating it for how to get more followers on how to grow more followers on Instagram. That's what he's creating. So anytime that you use his link to buy the software, he'll get paid. So like you can see, he sat down and he wrote all these articles that we can all see here. He wrote all articles that you can all see here. So this thing need a lot of small work. So you have to sit down and write with the articles yourself. You can see the categories that he's having here. Yeah, he have a channel about affiliate link and all those things. Yes, he has been there. So let's assume that we have finished writing our article. So we are just assuming that we have finished writing our article. Now, after finishing writing your article, you can see that it's a click here where they have written click here. Now, when you click here and you buy the article, that's where Daniel will get paid. That's where Daniel will get paid. So you can see everything by yourself. So you come and explain everything to you. You come and continue the video with you and explain everything to you better. So after you have finished writing the articles at medium.com, then you'll be putting your affiliate link to wherever you need them to be or you want them to be, and how to get that affiliate link. Daniel will come and explain everything. So just relax and watch this video to end. You enjoy everything. So after doing all those things, put your link, then you click on publish. I'm just showing you an example here, so they will not allow me to post this. Okay, they will not allow me to post this before, because it's not a complete article I've written. So go to www.danielhosler.com and you can see how he wrote the articles. Then you know more about the article, how how to write the article. And before I forget, don't go and copy his article, because when you copy it, you don't make any amount of money, because you have a copyright. So when you copy it, you will not be giving any amount of money. So you have to go and write the articles. Now how to get the title of the articles to write, you come and explain everything to you more. Not to waste your time. Now the next app we are going to use is what we call Google Ads. So this is where I'm having problem, because the Google Ads is we have a keyword planner there, but before you can create the Google Ads, you have to pay an amount of money and you request some things before you do it. So this is how it looks like. So you click on the first link there, they say AdWords now. So you click on it and let me show you something. So you click on it, I'm sure it will not come to the main website. This way to come. This way I have stopped. I say grow your business right now on Google Ads. So what you are going to do is just you are going to click on Start Now. When you do the writing Start Now at the top there, you click on Start Now and wait for it to load. Then you create accounts. If you're not having an account with them, then you create accounts with them and give them the requirements that they need. So if you so this is the payment method that they need for you to do. So this is where I have stopped. So my friend Daniel can continue with you because he have passed all these places, he have paid and done everything all. So he can explain to you, continue the video with you, explain everything to you. So I will tell of you to prepare for him and give him your maximum attention so that you can be able to make this money that he make. So the builder accounts, you need a small amount of money to create or do everything. So not waste much time on this video. If you like, by where the video is, if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the bell icon below so that I can be notified anytime I drop more interesting and videos like this. Not forgetting to also share my videos. Yes, so guys, this is Apero Acid, and on my channel here, I talk about how to make money online. So more videos will like this will be dropping. So don't miss the video. Nana is coming to explain everything better. So don't also forget that I have more videos that will pop up on the screen for you to watch after this video. After video, we are going to watch everything detail to detail. So not waste much time. Let's wait for Daniel to come and explain.
Now button right here, and it's gonna show you this page here. It's gonna load, right? So when you are inside here, right? So the first thing you wanna do is you wanna first of all do your research, right? So your account is gonna have these things here, but it's not gonna have any numbers. It's not gonna have any costs here. It's gonna be 000 because it's gonna be a new account, right? So what you wanna do is first of all you wanna open up a document, right? Just open up a document wherever. I'm gonna use an online document called whatcounter.net. So I'm gonna open up my own document. So open up a document, whether your Microsoft Word, Google Docs, just open up a document anywhere. Then you wanna come here, right, to this Google Ads dashboard, right? You wanna come here where it says tools, click on tools, then go over to keyword planner. And when it loads, you're gonna see two options: discover new keywords and get a search volume and forecast. So what you wanna do is you wanna click on this one that says discover new keywords, right? So when you click on that, it's gonna show you this here. So what you wanna do is you wanna click on this place where it says your country, then remove your country, click on save, so that it's gonna be worldwide. So once you've done that, come here, click on this search bar right here, and then you wanna type in build the raw review, right? Build the raw review. Here, type in bidder review. When everything actually loads up, right, if you actually scroll down here, you can see that people are searching for the keyword bidder review, which is like literally what we've just written here. Like we've literally written a bidder review that's gonna tell them something like what I've told them in this television media review here. That's tell them things they need to know, like what it takes, how it works, features, pros and cons, pricing, all those things right there. Can just look at other Builderall reviews and see what they've written, and then at the end give them a reason to actually buy Builderall through your link. Remember, that's very, very important. So we've just built that picture, and you can see that here Google is telling you that every single month it has around 1,300 human beings like you and me who are looking to buy Builderall search for the keyword called Builderall review, right? And if you actually come down here, you can see that the people who are searching for Builderall price, that's for sure, you know, they're looking to buy, are around 1,600, right? So what you want to do is you want to actually copy these keywords right here, right? You want to copy these keywords. That's why I said open up a document, paste all these keywords in your document. So the second the first keyword was actually build a raw review, right? So paste the keyword here, right? You want to go back here and you want to look for more keywords. This one here, build a raw business review, has around 10 people searching for it every single month. So you want to copy that keyword as well, right? You want to come here, you want to put it here, you want to go down, right? So just do your research. So MailingBuzz is actually the email marketing tool that's inside of Builderall, so you can actually copy that one as well. They have 50 people searching for it every single month, right? Put the keyword here, right? And here, go back here, right? So once you're done with that, right, you want to be creative here. You want to be very, very smart. So you want to just go ahead and type in stuff like a Builderall versus ClickFunnels, because ClickFunnels is another big company that's like Builderall, right? So go ahead and click on get results, right? So you're going to see that here, there are 880 people every single month searching for the keyword Builderall versus ClickFunnels, right? And if you look down here, you can see there's another company called Katra. Over 170 people are searching for Builderall versus Katra. You want to copy all these keywords right here, right? Copy all these keywords, put it in the document I told you to open up earlier. Right, all these keywords that you feel are being searched for by people who are looking to buy these products, the keywords you copy and put it here, right, in your document, right? So go down, do your research. So you can see people are even searching for Builderall versus ClickFunnels versus Kartra, right? So what you can do is you can simply copy it, right? So copy that one as well, right? Put it right here, and then if you go back here, you can see there's one Wix. That's Wix. Everyone knows Wix. I'm sure you see their ads on YouTube. I copy Wix versus Builderall, right? Put it right here, right? So what you want to do is you want to look at these things right here, right? So this particular keyword called Builderall review, we've had a page for it, right? But we know that someone who is searching for the keyword Builderall price will not be interested in clicking on an article that says Builderall review. So you're gonna have to make another page like this one we've made here, right, for the keyword Builderall price. I talk about the price, tell them everything they need to know about the price, and at the end pitch them that you should buy it through your link to get to whatever thing you're going to give them, maybe a discount or an ebook or a training video or personal coaching or stuff like that. So the same way you are sure that someone who is searching for Builderall price, right, will not be able to click on an article that says Million Boss Pricing. So you can actually write another article for Million Boss Pricing, right? Then write another article for Builderall versus Kartra. Then write another one for Builderall versus ClickFunnels. Then write another one for Builderall versus ClickFunnels versus Kartra. Then write another one for Wix versus Builderall. That's the total of around 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 articles, right? And we have one article written here. So let me say right now, you've written your 7 articles, and I know you guys are wondering, Daniel, how am I gonna write 7 articles? How am I sure I'm gonna make any money? Guys, you are sure you're gonna make money because I'm actually making money with this. So if you look at my Builderall affiliate dashboard right here, you can see that the estimation here is around $2,705. That's what I'm gonna make in 30 days. So you can see here it says earnings estimate for the next 30 days. That's over $2,705 right here, and here is Brazilian dollars. I don't make any money there. Pounds, sorry, euros. I don't make any money there. But scroll down here, you can see I've gotten over 320 people here. I have over 47 active people, and you can see here at this month, this is just second of the month, this is second day of the month, I already have $404 here waiting to be paid, right? So if I actually come here right now and I click on here where it says get paid, right, in the Builderall affiliate dashboard, you can see that if I scroll down here, you can see payments here, right? You can see $69, $69, $69, $69. It keeps on going like that, right? So that's basically what it looks like inside. So you are sure I'm actually making money. So trust me on everything I tell you to do in this video, because you're gonna make money as well if you follow what I teach, right? So if we come down here, you can see here it says your affiliate link. That's where you get your affiliate link. So copy this link, right? This is the link you're gonna be putting in your articles when you tell them to actually buy stuff through your link to get a discount or an ebook or whatever you're gonna give them to make them buy through your link, right? So that's the link. That's where you get your link. And don't worry, I'm still gonna show you guys how to create your Builderall affiliate account, right? And that's gonna be at the end of the video, right? So, like I said, at this point, you should already have your 7 articles ready, right, on each of these different keywords right here. And I'm gonna tell you why we're gonna do that, right? So let's assume that you have all your articles ready. And let's assume that this article right now is an article about Builderall pricing. So we're gonna actually go back to Google Ads, right? Then we're gonna click on the Google Ads logo right here. So that's gonna take us to the home page. And when we're at the home page here, let's go ahead and click on here where it says new campaign, right? And when you click on new campaign, it's gonna actually load what you see on the screen right here. When it loads what you see on the screen right here, what you wanna do, so you wanna click on here where it says website traffic, because that's what we want. We want to get people to visit our article right here. People who are specifically searching for what we're actually talking about, right? So come back here, click on website traffic, and it's gonna bring you down here. It's gonna ask you whether search, display, shopping, video, discovery, right? So what you wanna do is you wanna select search, because we want people who are specifically searching for the keyword Builderall pricing, because we know that whoever is looking to see Builderall pricing is someone who is looking to buy Builderall actually, right? So click on search, select search, right? And when you select search, it's gonna bring you down here and ask you for your business website. So you're gonna put in medium.com, put in medium.com, right? And it's gonna do this thing here that you see here. And once you're done, right, come here, click on continue, bring you here, right? And it's gonna ask you for the campaign name. So we can name this Builderall affiliate campaign or whatever you're going to remember it as, because it's going to be inside your own Google Ads account, not mine. So once you're done, come down here where it says networks, right? You want to actually remove here where it says this display network, right? You want to uncheck it, leave the search networks checked only, because remember, we want only people who are searching for what we have to offer, right? So when we scroll down here, you can see it's going to ask you all countries, Nigeria or whatever, leave it at all countries. And scroll down here where it says languages, it's going to automatically put your language. But I assume if you're watching this video, you're from an English speaking country, right? So it's going to put English automatically right here, right? So here it's going to say audiences, right? So we want to skip that, right? You want to come here where it says budget, right? I would recommend, right, for me, someone like me, I spend like $1,000 on just testing, but I recommend you put maybe $100 right here, right? Just put it right there and come down here, leave this on bid, and then you want to set a maximum cost per click, right? So remember, if you were paying attention when we were doing the keyword research, those keywords had a little bit of money attached to the right side of them. That's the amount of money other people are paying. So I would recommend you leave yours at 0.17, because that's what I saw there. But you can actually make it higher if you want to actually beat everyone in the game. Maybe put it at 0.20, right? So once you're done with that right here, it simply means that you're gonna pay 20 cents each time someone who searches for build a raw review or whatever keyword you're targeting clicks on your article to read your article, right? So right here, if you come down here, right, and do a little bit of math, you can see that with $100, right, with $100 at 20 cents per click, that means we're gonna actually be getting 500 people who we are sure are searching for build a raw review to actually click on our article and actually read our article, right? So when you come back here, we're gonna scroll down here. It's gonna ask you for site links and call out. Just leave all those things, they don't really matter. Click on save and continue. And it's gonna say saving. And once it's done saying saving, it's gonna bring you to where you're gonna create your ads. Like that's the main ad group, right? So right here, right now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna actually name this maybe a particular keyword, right? So here, let's say maybe we're targeting people who are searching for bid or review. We're gonna copy the bid or review keyword right here. Let's name this bid or review, right? Maybe put keyword here. Like I said, just name it whatever you feel is gonna help you remember what it's about. So here, what you wanna do is you wanna actually scroll down here, right, where it says keywords or phrases that are used to match your what people are looking for, right? So here it's gonna automatically put keywords based on your website, and because it's medium.com, which is a free website, right, it's gonna be showing you the things that people are searching for related to Medium, right? So we're gonna actually remove all these things right here, click on Control A, then paste our keyword bid or review here. But the thing is that if you leave this thing here called bid or review to be here like this, what's gonna happen is that Google is gonna go out and show your article here to a bunch of people, right? Different people, even if the person searches for build all or build or all or building material or stuff like that, because it's just a blank keyword. And how you can avoid that to make sure people who see your ad are people who only type in the keyword bid or review is by putting a block bracket here, right, and a block bracket here. So you can see right here, you can see what I did, right? So what this means is that it's actually the exact match keyword. So when someone searches for this thing right here called build the raw review, right, that's the only time your article is going to show up, and that way you are sure that people who are actually going to be clicking and reading on your article are people who are going to be searching for build the raw review, who are looking to buy build the raw, right? So if you look at the right side here, you can see it says average CPC over 11 cents. So you're going to be spending 11 cents. That means you're going to be getting around, I think, 900 clicks on your article, right? So once you're done with that, go ahead and click on save and continue. And it's gonna say saving, and once it's done saying saving, it's gonna bring you to this place right here. So it's gonna ask you for final URL. So final URL is where you're gonna be putting the link to the article you want to promote. So this is your article right here, and this is the link at the top. You just click on the link right here, click on copy. That's the Medium article you're trying to promote, right? So come here where it says final URL, put the link right there, right? So that's the final link. So you can see it says display URL. So you don't want this thing to be displaying this very, very long, ugly URL right here. So what you want to do is you want to actually make it maybe like a bill the raw review. That's good enough, I think. So Here's gonna ask you for your headlines, and you know, the way you actually go back to Google right now and search for maybe Bidoll Affiliate Program and see all these things here saying Bidoll Affiliate, is it worth joining and promoting? Bidoll Affiliate, this is what the headlines being, that's what people are gonna be seeing here. And if you look well, you can even see that Medium is actually ranking here, Bidoll Affiliate, like Medium.com is ranking here, but they actually rank very high on Google, and that way you're gonna get more organic traffic and actually even make more money, right? So yeah, that's what these headlines mean. So what people are gonna be seeing. So what you wanna do is you wanna actually write something creative here. So you wanna actually write maybe I build a role till you read this very honest review. Right, so our own title is gonna say when people search, it's gonna say don't buy Bidoll until you read this very honest review, right? So right now I think we're good with that. So you can actually leave Medium there, right, just to show that it's medium.com, right? So when you scroll down here, you can come here, right? You can see the description, right? So description is what you're seeing here. Are these things like this ones here that say commission structure or stuff like that, these ones here that go into a little bit of detail on what the article is all about, right? So what you want to do is you want to come here, right, just write something there like in this very detailed and honest Bidoll review, I will be showing you exactly every thing. And come here and continue, because you have more space here, you will need to know before you make the final decision on whether to use Bidoll, then the last part, the black or not, or not, right? So like I talk about the good out bias, right? So this is very, very good, right? So you can actually click on save and continue, and it's gonna say saving, right? So when you're at this point, right, it's gonna say publish. So you're gonna have to click on publish here. It's gonna say publishing, and after it has published, right, these people are gonna actually look at your campaign, right, and they're gonna approve it. So when they approve it, right, when people start searching for things like Bidoll review or any of these keywords that you've actually optimized for, right, people are gonna be seeing your articles at the top here. And let's do the math here. Let's do a quick math here, right? So if we are willing to spend $100 at 11 cents per click, that means 100, right, divided by 0.11, that's gonna equals 909 clicks, right? So let me say 909 people read our article, and we get just like 1% of 909 people multiplied by 0.01, which is 1%, right, to actually buy Bidoll through our link, right? So that's 9 people there. And if you do the math, you're gonna see that those 9 people multiplied by $69, which is what Bidoll pays you, it's gonna equal $621. And let's just say that 0.5 people buy is gonna equal $310, I think. Yeah, and that's times 3 of our money being made. And the good thing about Bidoll is that when people buy Bidoll, they actually stay on Bidoll for months, because Bidoll is a monthly subscription based product. So those people are gonna be paying monthly, and you're gonna be getting paid monthly, right? So the thing is that the next month they pay you 40%. So 40% of $69 is around I think $17. So you're gonna keep making $17 over and over and over again, right? If the person upgrades their plan, you're gonna make the money. So that's how Bidoll works, right? So that's actually how you actually make profit. But right now, I know you might be wondering, Daniel, how do I create an account with the Bidoll Affiliate Program and start this, right? There's a little problem there, but let me tell you guys what the problem is, right? So if you actually go to the video description, that's the description of this video, you're gonna see a link there that you're gonna click on. And when you click on that, it's gonna bring you here to this page. So when you're on this page, go ahead and click on affiliates right here. It's gonna bring you to this page right here, where it's gonna say Bidoll 4.0, $165,000 in commission. So you're gonna basically look through what they have here, right? But the thing is that Bidoll, right, Bidoll, you have to pay a yearly fee to actually be an affiliate for them, right? So if you scroll down here, you can see on the page it says affiliate annual fee 45 euros, like I told you. right? So you have to pay that, right? If you can't pay that, you have to save money because this affiliate program is very, very nice. So when you've joined, that's when you're going to get access to your account and your affiliate dashboard, like you see right here. And just the time I was making this video, just while I was making this video, if you look here, you can see just around 16 hours ago, right? You can see it says you just earned a commission in the amount of $62.91. And that money is going to keep coming month after month after month because this person is going to keep paying.
Guys, welcome back. So that's how my friend Daniel made that money. I'm now on the process doing it, but I hope I'm willing that if I'm doing this, let's do it together. That's why I did this video, that let's all do it together. So maybe next month by this time the money will be flowing. So that's how my brother Daniel do the video. So check the more videos out. So we drop more videos like this to check more videos out on Be The Raw. So let's do and make this money. Don't forget, I'll be dropping more online video. Like and subscribe to this video so I can be notified anytime I post more video. So see you all. Bye.